Jerome, I have a great idea!
No! What is it?
Wait, why would you not want me to have a great idea? I know why. It's because I stole it. I stole this great idea from Jerome, everybody. And this great idea is that we should gear up. Well, it looks like you're already prepped for battle. And
I'm always prepped for battle.
I know you are, but you don't even have Betty, sucker.
And it's voice something cool?
Yeah, what's that?
TNT. Huh. Fire-o.
No!
Pew!
No! No! Well, I forgot how long TNT... Where'd it go?
What? Wait.
If you had a bad day... Oh!
What the heck?
That was ridiculous. I guess there's a minor bit of lag, Jerome.
Why?
Well, anyways, welcome to the turbulence.
I suppose so, bud.
And as I was saying before,
that was honestly terrifying. Like, my heart just sank. That genuinely terrified me. Our chickens grew up. They're big boys now.
Oh, look at how big. And I think we have a lot of cactus in our farm. Anyways, like I said, Factions Episode 7, here we are today. And we're going to secretly teleport to either north, south, east, or west. And go on a mission to scout out and kill players. And if we find any cool factions, brace ourselves, lock down the coordinates, and prepare for a solid explosive cannon raid in Episode 8. So... today, I guess I gotta get my kit. Use Glacial Vortex. I'm gonna use the overpowered gear a little bit longer because we have...
I got the overpowered gear on. Ready? Watch.
Did you just go robotic? You froze up at robot gear. Loading. Loading. Okay. So, I'm gonna use this because we've got until episode 10 to use all of our unfair stuff. Quote unquote unfair. You can always pick this kits up if you want to be super strong and overpowered. It's up to you. And then episode 10, we're going to have a new beginning, a new day, a new dawn of factions. So.
You're never going to believe it, Mitch. We got. Wait, why?
How much?
15 cactuses and an egg.
Oh, that's good.
I'll bring this over to the rightful area.
Yeah, we haven't done any cactus farming yet either. We haven't left our accounts on. Which is, I don't even know if that's allowed. I think there's an AFK kick anyways on factions. So we can't really leave it on overnight. But we'll figure out better farms in the future, and we'll actually pay attention to them and make sure the cactuses are growing and farming. For now, though, we don't care because we have money balance a lot. And we're going to clear that and have commands and stuff to block donations and all that. So episode 10 is a new day, a new dawn. But for now, we're going to have fun and continue to learn factions.
I'm poor.
How much do you has?
11 million.
I have 11 million as well.
Love. So you ready, Mitch, this episode? Let's go hunting.
Yeah, boy. I actually want to see how many eggs we have first.
Oh, there's none.
Zero. Yeah, boy.
Yeah, they take a while, Mitch. They got to poop them. They take a long time to poop.
Oh, yeah, they're finally grown up. Now they can officially poop eggs.
Yeah. Yeah, Mitch. Stop being so impatient. All right, so, well, just do you want to TP randomly, or do you want to go to spawn and have people follow us?
I don't know. Do you want to go in a... How about... You said spawn's really big before you get outside of the wilderness.
Yeah.
I'm going northbound. Ha.
/ warp norte.
Whoosh, 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 whoosh. So we're going to hunt down players...
Oh, no. I just meant go to spawn and have people follow us into the warps.
Oh.
So we can kill them. Instead of shouting out. Because when we shout it out, it gets too hectic with like 15 people.
Oh, so people are here already, Jerome, anyways.
Really? Where?
There's a few. Here's Shady Survivors.
Oh.
And we don't want people to follow, so then they'll might type in global chat saying where we are. And there's another guy here. Oh, this guy's so done. I'm sorry, bud.
Yeah, the other guy tried following you, Mitch, and I'm just destroying him. Wreck Aruni'd. He was trying to sneak up on my boy Benj, and not today.
Nailed him.
I ate him.
Oh, I missed.
Or I eated him.
You eat
him? Kill this guy, Mitch. Get him. You got him. You got him.
I'm in a faction called Betty.
Mitch, someone built one of our cactus farms up there. I say we go take it.
Okay, first I must murder this man. Sorry, Jerome, we found people, so they gotta go. Yeah, we're not gonna promote where we are. Someone said he's in North with Jerome. Uh-oh. Hopefully they don't believe him.
Oh, no, that was the guy I killed.
Cut him off at the pass!
Why would he tell people that? Why would you go and ruin that?
Hit him! I
he's
shot you,
so dunzoed.
Nice.
Boom, he dropped a bunch of footballs, Mitch!
Football!
Football!
Maybe he was just trying to do
Football!
I can't catch him. Sorry.
I gotta get you this thing.
Looks like a faction was absolutely decimated here.
Yeah. Well, follow me, Mitch. I got something for you.
Okay.
Oh, no, this wasn't a faction. This red clay, I think, is a biome.
No, but I mean, look at all the stuff people built, but is now shredded.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the Walrus clan here, so I imagine they got attacked by Betty, who's right next to them.
Oh, I see a cactus farm up top.
That's right. The one. So let's go find out if they protected it or what, and how we can go about destroying it.
Optic moves only. Wilderness again. I like seeing all the faction names. Cracks me up.
We're right near one. Do you know how to build that basic suicide cannon you do with the pressure plate?
Do I ever.
We could take this out, Mitch. We can raid their cactus farm. Because imagine if we break it, right? And they have a ton in their hopper or something.
Yeah, but if I break it, my suicide cannon's no good for raids. Just explodes everything. How do we claim? Because we are stronger than them, I'm sure. We could just take their land, unless it's a home chunk.
Yeah, I mean...
Oh, it is a home chunk. We can't.
It is. Oh, it's a home chunk. Yeah, they just do slash claim. We could have done
it. Oh, he doesn't even have a chest, Jerome.
What?
I got one cat. He's not. He doesn't even have
this. Oh, wow. They just have it so, like, you have to AFK. Oh, here's the chest here. They left the chest in an area that isn't protected.
Ooh.
Bow, arrows. I'm taking the arrows.
And that's about it. Endstone. Oh. In the endstone.
String in there. All right.
And glowstone. Sure, I'll take that.
Someone's coming up this whole way to get to us. Mitch, watch. You ready? I'm just going to literally hit him right.
And bop. Oh, I missed. And pew. Jerome, it's a fire. It's a shooting range. Who's going to get the kill? Come on.
Add that one.
Oh, the leaves just block.
Nothing.
I want ender pearls. Right.
Well, there's no point in raiding these people.
Yeah,
so we're going to do it anyway,
exploring.
Mitch.
I mean, this is a shooting contest. I want to get him.
Mitch?
Yes. Oh, nailed him. He's dead. Yeah, where you at?
I just feel bad for them.
Bad for who?
These innocent people.
These civilians?
Say hello to my little friend, Cactus
Farm! Oh, no! I'm watching this. And TNT delay, and it's all gone.
Bye!
Oy, nice shower, Drum. Your TNT all missed.
Took out most of it, buddy.
Your TNT went sky high. It didn't do any damage.
Got most of them.
Oh, Jerome, I see something. There's something covered in glass over here with someone guarding it. Oh, no, that's... Never mind. That's where you warp in. I'm stupid. All right, this custom terrain's pretty wild.
All
this
right,
mountain
here we go.
Looks like it's crying. Oh, that's from people building. Oh, you're giving it another go?
Yeah, just give the old one, too. Oh, you shot at it, didn't you?
Let's sacrifice! The sacrifice! Jerome, leave him. He's a sacrifice!
No, I want the kill! I want the kill! I need to get my power up! I don't have 10 power yet.
Boom.
There we go, Mitch. And now we can see if there's anything else to their base.
I don't know if this... Oh, did we bust in?
Oh, yeah, no, that was their whole base.
Lol, sad times.
They literally just had a means of getting money, but they didn't protect it. That was like our second raid.
All right, let's see. Oh, I found a double chest. That's empty.
Oh,
I found someone's base. Because people build things in castles and underground and stuff to keep them secret.
Mitch, did you just look up and see that platform up there?
What platform? Let me come outside. I don't know what you're on about.
We can get up there. We could totally build up there in Suicide Cannon. Do you wanna?
But is there anything there? I want to keep exploring, see if we find a real faction that's not... Because these are all destroyed and raided already.
Well, that one at the top there, we don't know. It could have something.
I know. You could check that if you want. I'm not that down, though.
All right, where'd you go?
I don't know. You can teleport. I could give you a request if you want.
Yes, /TPA Benja. Oh, wrong guy. /TPA Bajan. Oh, you already have a pending request.
Lol, confirm. I'm just going to confirm this guy.
And kill him?
Yeah. Doesn't move or take damage. He'll be here. Oh, this guy's back in. Hey, bud.
There you go, Mitch. I just CP requests you.
Bop. Confirm. How's he alive? I hit him twice with this. There we go. Power level 10. Oh, yeah, you want it? Cypher, you want a TP? Yeah, sure, have a TP on me. Kind of want to encase something in TNT and accept the teleport request. Just explode them. Oh, is that you who just came in?
Yeah.
Maybe. Oh, there you are. Someone else is magically about to show up! Swing!
He's mine!
Lol.
Let's just, for now, when people request us, let's just accept. And then just kill him.
General Fire Skull. You got it. I'm going to accept him off the edge. I wonder if I can do that. Drum, that's what I'm going to do. I don't have permission in this area. I'm in someone's house. Drum.
/confirm. What?
Why can't I build? So weird. Am I too close to the center? Firm.
I'm just TPing people to me.
Farming. Farm.
I'm just farming my power level up. I mean, why not take advantage of it? Their mistake. They signed their own death wish.
All right, I'm gonna go pillar here. I want to TP someone, and I'm not gonna kill them with my sword. I'm gonna push them off the edge. Or I might just die. I don't know.
All right, one guy finally got the TP request.
All right, Jerome, you ready for some banter? Oh, I have a great plan. Forget raiding. I have the best idea ever, Jerome.
You're just going to teleport people off a cliff.
I'm going to make myself a little platform where I can shoot them. So they spawn, they're on one block, and their eyes are going to walk off right away or just be like, oh, God. What can I do? I am dead.
Well, what if they hit you off,
No, though? That's what I'm saying. I'm making a separate sniper platform, and then I'm going to take my pickaxe and break the rest.
You are actually the worst.
Yes, sir, I know.
I wonder what's up here, dude. This tower, I mean, this area is so cool. Yeah, I'm gonna build up this mountainside.
Alright.
What are these at the top of this mountain?
Alright, confirm. Anyone else? Anyone else want one? Any other teepees? 15
yeah,
seconds.
I'm about to just turn around with the 180! Nailed him!
Confirm.
Killed him! Oh my god, I 180'd Mitch. I was facing my way, okay. 180, shot him in the throat.
I can't wait till these people show up. It's gonna be the best day ever. Come on, little buddy.
I love these custom biomes Turk always makes. They're so cool.
Here he comes! Surprise! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! I had to smash them. That didn't work because when they TP, they're invisible for a bit. Dang it! That could have been way funnier. I have a better idea. I'm gonna just accept. Who wants to teleport? I have an idea. All right, ready? Confirm. Confirm, 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 confirm.
Mitch, you're about confirm. To die. Confirm. I think they teleport on you, not where you were when you accepted
no,
it.
It's where you accepted. Now I'm going to break this, and I'm just going to watch.
Oh my god, I feel so bad for them.
Watch how many... Oh, they're all coming in! They're all going to be like, why? Why, Mitch? Oh my god!
I hit one. No way! I
oh, it's
them.
Raining players!
Oh, it's so zen!
Oh, it's so good!
Oh my god!
Anyone else?
I think that was everyone.
Oh, that was great. Should I
so
do it again?
So sad, buddy.
Should I do it again? Should I do it again?
I think so.
Alright. Hold on. I need a new platform to escape.
I'm still trying to get to the top of this mountain. I want to see what's up there. And remember, guys, me and Mitch are going to do TNT cannons next episode, learn how to build those exactly so we can get some more awesome raids in. So, stay tuned.
This is going to be... No, I got kicked!
Kicked?
I did too many commands.
Oh, my
well,
God.
Well, Jerome, you could do this. I got disconnected for spamming, but you could take them down.
If they spawn.
Well, or they're all going to punch each other. Well, sad time.
They just started spawning, but a lot of them are just falling.
I know, isn't it great? I did that. I did that, Jerome.
Mitch, they just keep spawning.
Oh boy, they're gonna be on top. There's a few who escaped. They must die now. Punch. Lol. One's trying to get away. He's trying to scale down the mountainside, Jerome.
Can't Don't let him get away, buddy.
Can't let him. All right, we gotta shoot him.
Hey, there's something up here. Is this someone's home? Because that'd be so hype. If they claim this as their faction home.
How'd he get down there? He has no armor or anything. Did he finally die?
Dude, this is so cool. It's like it's like a desert.
Yeah, this is a pretty sweet custom terrain. Well, that was fun, teleporting people into their death. That's the most fun I've had in factions ever!
Hey, here is everything, Mitch.
Alright, can I TP to you for real? Actually...
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna keep exploring instead. This armor is dank.
Well, I finally climbed to the top of the mountain. There's like people have visibly been here. There's like endstone and stuff randomly placed, but
I found something that else has been raided. Everything's been raided. We need to find unlooted factions. Because I think there's a lot of people who don't know factions too well, who make their bases pretty obvious like these ones, and then they just get wrecked. And all the really top notch factions are all hidden, so they're like inside of mountains and underground and stuff, so it's hard to find them. We're gonna learn eventually, Jerome.
Oh, we will, Mitch. Which is why we gotta learn the better techniques.
I can't wait till episode 10 hits. There's going to be so many new things we're adding and changing for after episode 9 for episode 10. It's going to be hype out of Skype. Oh, this might be an unlimited base.
Oh, I found a faction like outpost. This is so weird, Mitch. This mountain, it just has random like outposts all along it. I think there's like a faction that uses this.
Okay. I just found a spot where the mountains go like super vertical. It's like sliced. Crazy. Okay, there's got to be something
out
here
somewhere. I'm so scared because this isn't even like generating the map anymore.
You hit the world barrier.
Well, like, it's too far down for me.
Oy. Take a jump. Take a leap of faith, Jerome. You could do it.
No, thank you.
Are you sure?
I just want to find another place to raid. Same. That's cool, though. I like this, because there's, like, it's obvious that some factions have been warring here or something with those outposts.
Yeah, I'm seeing a lot of cobblestone pillars and things right
now. Oh, I think I found a faction. It's, like, an air one, though. Let me see this.
Yeah, people can make things in the air, too, because then it's way harder to get up to it. Especially if you can't build. In that zone, you're like, what are you gonna do? You have to build out.
Well, it's not defended, so I'm gonna go up to it and see if I can loot some chests or something.
Is this a nether portal? Did I just find a? I think I just found a nether portal.
Really?
Yeah. TP? With a sugar cane.
Can I TP to it?
Yeah.
Okay, local friend.
Is the nether even on? There's two portals here.
Oh my god, I found a base, Mitch.
Really? Should I TP to you?
Is it with light blue? Yeah. Here, TP to me, Mitch.
Hold on, I wanna go to the nether first.
No, TP to me.
Fine, I'll save the nether for you.
TP.
ASF Jerome.
You ready?
Yeah.
Alright. This is going to be so cool. So I can show you. I got the perfect outpost to look at the place we're going to be attacking.
Don't do it, Creeper. Don't do it, Creeper. Creeper's creeping. He's right behind me.
TP.
Just made it. Two more seconds and he would have got me.
Alright, so here, you're Remich?
Yep.
This way out there, there's where we attack.
Boy.
Let's do it.
Great idea! Oh, I ate that fall damage. Ouch.
I'm surprised you survived.
Dude, we have feather falling 4.
Oh.
Pretty great. It's pretty great. Pretty great.
Lol.
I want to see what this is. What this is. Yeah, we're going to destroy this place.
I hope, yeah. I hope it's claimed so we can get the more satisfaction of raiding a claimed base. Like that, when you blew up those chests that one time, so much satisfaction. It was like, heck yeah.
We did it. We the best, man. Although we are some big noobs, we already know that. We're gonna get better.
Yeah, with time. Oh my god, are these guys really just leading? We can just steal their blue glass. And that actually carries over. Nope, they're
protected?
Yeah, it's not their home chunk. We could just probably claim this.
What's in it? Is it a farm of some kind?
There's junk, and supplies.
Alright, well, Jerome, hold up. Okay.
Wanna try and build a, what are you doing?
An ultimate cannon?
Yeah.
Gladly.
Shall we?
I'm just...
How far back do we have to go? Oh my god, it's not gonna work from there. Mitch! I found a wilderness point right here.
Yes.
This is going to be so good.
Say goodbye to Exodia.
How do you build those ultimate cannon thingies?
I'll show you. With pleasure, Jerome. All right. So, you do like so. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Now, see, these 8 TNT, Jerome?
Yeah.
Are the activator TNT. They're all going to be the ones that flash, and then everything I put here up to 5 blocks in front or away from this, so I can make it really tall, I can do whatever. The more TNT I want to put, the more destructive it's going to be. And I can't build any closer, so.
Perfecto, Periston.
That might be all I can put, actually. I can't.
I put some underneath it, just for
Someone's here!
Oh, well, get ready!
Joe, I need something to activate this with. Do you have anything I can activate this with?
I got a bolt, watch out.
No, I don't need a boat. No, Jerome, don't shoot it. I need a pressure plate or something, because you got to activate all at once.
Yeah. I got a pressure plate made of wood.
Vomit on me. This guy's so terrified, he knows it's coming. This is ridiculous, quick!
I can't believe this guy is just so scared. There you go. Imagine he has a flame bow and he shot this. Oh, he's getting ready, Mitch.
Come on, pick up.
Oh, even though he's in there, Mitch, I already hit him with a bow.
All right, Jerome.
This
he knows!
So
he knows!
So bad.
He knows better.
He knows better.
TNT lag. TNT lag. Woohoo!
And
we broke it. Time to go in. Oi, oi, oi.
Let's enter.
We gotta find our way in now, though. We can kill him. Oh my gosh.
Oh, this guy, I feel so bad.
This is actually a legit raid. He showed a player's here and everything.
Yeah.
Oh, he's
this
done.
Is their probably
Bye!
Raids.
He survived.
Well, he sacrificed his base though.
This right, is
I'm
awesome.
In the base.
All right, I'll hunt him down. I'm gonna hunt him down. He's not getting out of this. Can you open the chest?
No. We're gonna have to hit it again.
It's so hard to hit it though. He's got some good feather falling boots. Can't hit him.
It looks like he had either enchanted gear or he has a kit.
He's got some good gear on. Yeah, I can't damage him much.
He might have bought a kit. You better watch out, Mitch.
I know. He's running. There's a lot of turbulence. Factions need some work. We know it. We know there's a lot of turbulence, but we're going to fix it when we can. Oh, I got a good chop on him. He's on fire now. He's ticking.
You good?
He is so sad. He is crying. He's big baby. Pink Mudkip.
Wait, sorry,
Pink Mudkip. I need your gear.
Wait, how do you cry? What do you do?
Oh, he knows he's dead. I chopped him once, then he turned around. He's dead. Then he turned around and was flashing the team symbol like, please no, sir.
Alright, Mitch. Do you have any sticks?
This is a mercy-free zone.
Wait, do you have any sticks, Mitch?
Any sticks? Not on me.
Oh, wait.
I have no wood either. We have vaults.
Yeah, slash vault Marilm. I forgot about that. No stick in there. Slash vault Churum.
How much do vaults cost, anyways? Vault. Oh, upgrade vault size. Dang.
Of course, Mitch.
Buy? Is that
a- All right, I'm gonna need your help, Mitch. He's back with no armor now because you killed him.
Ha. Huh. Gladly, I'll do it again.
He's just waiting. He's literally just sitting here. He's just waiting for me to, he's just said, I know hurt. I know you don't, because you can't do anything, because we're better.
Because we better. And by that, we mean better and badder. We're bad guys.
Yeah, we're the evil guys. We are.
All right, Drum, your turn to learn the death cannon.
Yeah, I'm about to do one.
All right, this is a proud moment.
Go. And one, two. And we put the lever there. We're gonna blow this base to the ground.
Alright, build it higher up this time too, like put more TNTs and stuff.
Not so friendly friend is here, Mitch.
I see him. The poor Mudkip, I feel so sad. He's been working so hard on his base.
Mr. Well, hopefully Sausage. It's multiple people, not just him.
Sniped! Alright, I want to see.
Oh, Mitch, you can put him in front. What are you doing, Mitch?
F here. Oh, I couldn't reach, dude. I couldn't reach. I was too low. There's a big hole in the ground, Drum. Right. So this faction... the hot dog... Wait, no.
Hey, Mitch.
Enchanted...
You might want to move, Mitch.
Oi. He's back! Did you even...
Drum,
you built it wrong.
No, it's because it fired.
No, you built it wrong. There's the four... You need to build it... Oh, noob. See where the lever is? You're supposed to put a block there and the lever on that block. See? It still worked, but it was not as targeted.
We didn't hit any of his chest. God dang it. I'm blaming this on him. Come here.
Take your anger out on a drone. Nice.
Oh, that's a long way down.
Oh, that's a serious cliff. Woo!
Every kill I get barely raises my power. I'm 2.8 now.
I am power level 10.
Alright, Mitch, you want to give it a go?
I need a pressure plate if I'm going to do this.
I can give you one. I'll give you a lever.
Yeah, just give me something. A little something.
Okay, slash, vault, metal. Here, you start building the thing, Mitch. I'll get the lever for you.
Okie dokie. Wilderness.
Oh, here's some pressure plates. Here you go, Mitch. Ready?
I want to find the wild, though.
Bleh.
How big is this chunk?
He broke the chest! I think he's doing the raiding for us.
He knows what we want.
Yeah, I think he's just trying to get all the valuables out of there before we get to him.
Where the heck? Why can't I build here?
Mitch, you gotta kill him. Mitch,
entered a faction called Revive ASF, Jerome. This is unbelievable. And there's nothing here.
Oh, he took all the valuables and he's spewing them out of the base.
I found a spot, Jerome. Don't panic. It'll all be over soon.
This animal, Mitch.
Don't worry, Jerome.
How are we gonna get in?
A bad feeling.
He's breaking more. He's just gonna. Oh, we gotta kill him. We gotta kill him.
No, Jerome, you do what you gotta do.
Nailed him, and he had a football in there.
Just go into his base.
No, it's much harder than you think. I had a parkour. All right. Anything of interest? No, Mitch, they had nothing of interest.
Jerome, I have a feeling I'm gonna build onto a faction and just fall to my doom.
We didn't even need to do this, buddy, because the base, it's already ripped.
I know, but Jerome, I need to
And he opened up the chest for us.
I don't think you understand, Jerome. This is for my pride now. All this will be worth it. I need that pressure plate, Jerome. This is about to go.
I gave you 20-something of them.
Oh, yeah, you're right. 12, actually. Not 20-something. Don't exaggerate.
I'm sorry, I had 20-something. I gave you 12 and kept 15.
Just keep them at bay, Jerome.
Yeah, he keeps respawning. I just keep killing him.
This is for Marone pride. All of my TNT.
Now, do you want to do this or do you want to claim him?
Jerome, I will use as much TNT as I have to. This base will no longer exist. This is about pride. Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
I'm not.
I'm gonna get the first-hand approach.
And Jerome?
Yeah?
Best of luck to the pink Mudkip!
Woo! He's trying to escape it, Mitch.
None shall pass!
This is gonna, I feel so bad for this Mudkip.
And... Oy!
There goes the fish. I think only one TNT actually got there.
That's a shame. We really need to learn real cannons, Jerome.
Yeah, well, we'll find that out next episode. I say, Mitch, we call this episode off, and a major victory. We successfully raided a faction and killed them so many times that they kind of just raided their chest for us.
I made it into his base, yes.
There we go. So, Mitch, anything we want to say? Oh, obviously, check the description for your 100 next site code. And apart from that, have an awesome day, everybody.
That's Peace right. Out. Slap that like button. Let's go for 10,000 likes here for Factions Episode 7. And we'll see you all soon with the next one. And definitely subscribe if you're new. Check out the server. Join us on our grand adventure. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.